Good morning, it's 9:24. Last night, we all had dinner, hamburgers and hot dogs and stuff, and then we went, me, Natalie, Teddy, her mom, and Charlotte and Hazel went to Cupcake Charlie's, and she got ice cream, Charlotte got a shake, I got a brownie, and then everyone else got cupcakes. And there was a lot of people downtown.
Not wearing masks.
Yeah, but it was still pretty, and we wore masks, of course. And then they packed up and went home, and now Charlotte and Natalie's mom are getting ready to go, and then we're gonna go to the store. So, yeah, and then get on with their day and do stuff.
Big stuff.
I'll put in footage of like yesterday at the beach, so you'll see that before this. And yeah, I'll probably cupcake try this too. Baby, show me. Roll the windows down, let your hair flow. Let it all go tonight.
It's 5:22, and I really don't remember the last time I talked. This morning, and then, yeah, grocery shop. I sent some footage when we went by the lobster pound and of the ocean and stuff. And then we got back, had lunch. We hung out for a bit, and then we had lunch, and then we went down to the beach for 4 hours. And then we both showered, and now we're going to pick up Chinese food, and then we're gonna probably go downtown later. So yeah, you'll see some other footage of other stuff, but yeah. Catch you later. What's up? It's 9:03. We got our psychic reading, tarot cards. Very accurate, both of us. It was crazy. We went to Plymouth Rock. We've just been walking, and now we're at the brook, and we're gonna go back to the car.
When we get back?
Yeah, see you when we get back. Catch you later.